They told us there would be no more. They told us he was gone forever, and we all mourned the loss of our beloved big brother. But cheer up, guys, as all is not lost. In fact, Channel 5 are said to be oh so very close to signing a deal with Endemol to revive the reality series. So, Davina Love, chin up, as it's also been reported they want her back on the show too. Well, it just wouldn't be the same without her, would it? Yep, last summer Josie Gibson was crowned the winner of the final Big Brother, where she met love of her life, John James. Then followed the ultimate Big Brother, which saw previous King of House Brian Dowling sit back at his throne, but it was the last series for Channel 4. And Channel 5 are now days away from taking it over in a bid to boost ratings. There will, of course, have to be other changes, and ideas circulating at the moment suggest it could be a smaller house and the housemates could be left in there for even longer. We may also see the spin-off show's Big Brother's Little Brother return. So does that mean George Lamb will host it? Well, we just don't know. We're going to sit tight and wait for further information. One thing is for sure, though, there'll be an abundance of people hoping for a place on the popular series, all with their individual quirkiness.
Imagine if these, like, animals and dinosaurs actually come true. That'd be just too scary.